For over 30 years, there's been only one person in Christian music that is recognized as a cultural phenomenon. He's had the largest live audiences in history and still remains contemporary Christian music's only stadium act. He sold over 10 million records, created and hosted hundreds of TV shows, made 35 music videos, written and acted in 3 movies, authored books, novels, earned 15 gold and platinum records and videos, and won millions of people to Christ, and even collected the largest list of names in U.S. history on a petition to restore prayer in public schools. The only person who fits all those qualifications is Carmen.